The JP Sheriff's Office searching for a suspect on the run connected to an incident from overnight. They say detectives stopped a vehicle off Marshall Drive near Chenault and Garden Road last night. The suspect was detained in handcuffs at the time. During the stop, the suspect ran away. So right now, JPSO continues its efforts to find and arrest that suspect.